Hey guys, Nick here. I'm back with another video. This time, finally, 7.22 hit live, so it's the time that we try what's going on and what's happening. And I'm versus Syndra, as you can see. But testing new runes without the PBE, so in live server, feels pretty good. That actually doesn't feel that bad. I thought that since we don't have the AP anymore in runes, it would feel worse. It actually is, but not that much. So. Oh. Wait, did I cancel? I had to level up the other ability. Anyway, this is a normal game, by the way. Just to try out and chill. Next time I'll probably upload the ranked game. Because dude, I don't wanna try these things without the... I don't know how that works. Well... Hey. Okay. Can I burst her? I wanna try new runes so badly, dude. He's going to flush. Okay. I have to see how these things works. I'm gonna stay. Let me try. This girl cannot one shot me. She has no mana. Well, I was close. Well, I can use it to proc the ability. The E. Let me try. Oh fuck, that's hard. But that could work actually. Anyway. So far, I felt like I had enough mana, which is good. But I don't know. Can I ping the That's really good. Anyway, let's take this. So far, it feels pretty awkward, to be honest. Like, it feels good, but it's like too much stuff. And for me, it's the first time on live server. So, that's about it. This minion dematerializer feels awkward too, to be honest. But my mana, my AP feels good, like it was before. But what happens if I kill this way? Oh, does this? It does the fucking. Okay. How do you say that? It does it. Okay. I'm tired. Okay, got it. Okay, this. You have to see how this works. Like, it's like for champions that need some ability to push. Wait, I did no damage there. Is he going to flash? Okay. I did no damage at all. What? Wait, what is she? No. No, don't go. Okay. The fuck is happening, dude? I don't know. Oh, I have stopwatch right now. I had to level up ulti. So stupid. I'll do it next time. I did more damage there. But anyway. Ooh. Okay. Alright. I went too deep? Probably. Was that worth? Yeah. Because I tried this stopwatch. Dude, having stopwatch early on is really good. And the thing that it builds into Tsunius is even better. But having these two items is like, now I can't have the dematerializer, you know, the other item. So I should just place this, right? What is this? I don't know. Like, there is not the dematerializer of minions. Where did it go? I don't know. Oh, I level up ulti. That's what I was looking to do. Dude, I feel better. I don't know why, but I feel better with these runes. Like, phase rush proxy nothing. So, like, you're minded. What? I lagged, but anyway. Still pretty good. Dude, I feel better with these runes because phase rush proxy nothing. You just do WEQ or WE auto. Dude, it proxy nothing. That's really good for us. And this is like the mid game. Even not the mid game. Maybe the AP feels awkward. And as you saw before, I went in for some bad trades. Well, I'm maxing E for no reason. Anyway, we see how it works. Did I... I want to see how much mana regenerates now. Dude, I have no mana. I have literally no mana right now. When is my yellow, white bar proc, dude? I want to have more mana. This... There you go, I got it. Nah, I won't ult there. Maybe, I don't know. I'm thinking about starting Ryze with these new runes because you will have more damage because you build this as first after tier. And you'll have more slow, like you will slow the opponent while you get a lot faster. I think they're going to nerf Phase Rush probably because it's really, really strong on Ryze. Or maybe they're going to nerf Ryze because I'm not saying that Ryze is strong, but could be in right hands with this. Trust me. Oh, yeah, I got it. Whoa, fuck. No. Okay. Dude, I have no mana. What the fuck is happening? I can't max E anymore. Is she still here? This face. I would proc Storm Raiders even on the old runes. That felt so good, to be honest. Dude, I need blue so badly. She's even waiting for the. Yes, I got it. No, please. Oh, okay. Okay. Let's ping this guy. I won't go in, dude. Dude, maybe building up Morelos here is the right choice. Dude, I feel like I have no mana at all. Maybe I'm spamming too much, or maybe I maxed E so fast. But I don't know. I felt really awkward in the leaning phase. It's still okay. But sometimes I will have more mana. Maybe it's only this game. I will try another one later. Fuck, dude. Yeah, yeah, like this. She's not going to condemn me. Okay. Oh! Alright. Fuck, dude. Messed up. Went too deep there, my bad. Maybe building up measure. I don't know. Let's go for this. Then I build up this. Then after this, I build this. And then more L. And then I close the. Or maybe. Fish Rush still has the back of the transparent stuff behind the logo of it, which tells me. So, wait, what is this? These circles, this square, no, this, I don't know. I don't know. I feel like squishy champions are going to be. Oh, oh. Coming. I'm gonna ward here for Syndra. Do I have to flash this? Yeah. Oh. Yeah, my first blue. Dude, is my range bigger? I don't know, I feel really weird. Maybe that's me, you know? What the fuck is that? She's dead. Oh, she didn't kill. Okay. She's even worse. What? Pretty sure I targeted him. Thank you for watching this video. We will see you next time, and now the outro will destroy your ears.